Good morning, students. Today we learn the topic metallurgy. What is metallurgy? Metallurgy is a science of extracting metals from their ores and modifying the metals into alloys or for various uses. Based their physical and chemical properties and their structural arrangement of atoms. Once again, what is metallurgy? Metallurgy is a science of extracting metals from their ores and modifying the metals into alloys for various uses based on their physical and chemical properties and their structural arrangement of atoms. A metallurgical process involves three main steps. What are the three main steps? The first step, concentration or separation of the ore. First step, concentration or separation of the ore. It is a process of a removal of impurities from the ore. It is a process of a removal of impurities from the ore. The impurities also present with the ore is to be removed by various processes. This is concentration or separation. Second point, production of the metal. It is a conversion of the ore into metal. Second type, production of the metal. It is a conversion of the ore into metal. Third method, a refining of the metal. It is a purification. It is a process of purification of the metal. Third point, refining of the metal. It is a process of purification of the metal. Then, terminology in metallurgy. It involves different categories, minerals, ores, and what is a mineral and what is ore, what is the difference between minerals and ores, gangues, flux. These are also under the topic of terminology in metallurgy. First, what is mineral? A mineral may be a single compound or a complex mixture of various compounds of metals found in the earth. Minerals, what is minerals? A mineral may be a single compound or a complex mixture of various compounds of metals found in the earth. Then, ore. What is ore? The mineral from which a metal can be readily and economically extracted on a large scale is said to be an ore. What is ore? The mineral from which a metal can be readily and economically, this is important, can be readily and economically extracted on a large scale is said to be an ore. Then what are the methods of concentration of ores? This is the different type of process involved in the concentration of ores, flow chart of concentration of ores. First, gravitation based on separation. Gravitation based separation. Second point, leaching. Third method, froth flotation method. Then, magnetic separation method. What are the methods involved in the concentration of ores? This is a flow chart of concentration of ores. First, gravitation based separation. Second, leaching. then fourth flotation, froth flotation, then magnetic separation method. These are also the important methods. Thank you, students.